This video presents the main content improvements of Attribute Manager in ARCHICAD 22. Layers and layer combinations have been merged into a single tab. You can find the layer combinations on the top and the layers in the bottom side of the dialog. When you select a layer combination on the top, the actual associated layer settings will appear in the bottom. The Attribute Manager supports editing of multiple layers simultaneously. It means that if you select more layers, you can click the icons in the first selected row, for example, to lock or to hide layers for the selected layer combination. You can also simultaneously select more combinations to more layers to modify them. This will instantly update these layer combinations. Let's switch to the pen sets. Similarly to the layers, the pens have been merged into a tab under Pen Sets. By selecting one or more pens in the bottom, we can change their colors or pen thicknesses at the same time. Let's see the enhancements in the Profiles tab page. Besides the profile names, we can now also find here the profile preview pictures in the list, making the selection easier. Markup styles are now available in the Attribute Manager. Here, you can also use the in-row editing of pens and multi-selection editing. A new Changes tab replaced the previous Confirm Changes sub-dialog to check, apply, or revert any changes. Let's see it in practice. When we modify the attributes, these changes will be added to a list on the Changes tab. However, when we decide that we do not want a certain change, we can select it from the list and click on the Revert button to restore it. By using the Apply All button, we can confirm all the changes in the list and thereby the list disappears. Please note, the changes can be confirmed individually as well as by using the OK button. In the Enhanced Attribute Manager, you can transparently and easily manage the layer combinations, layer settings, and also the pen sets with pen settings in one place. The list of changes has also become easier to see and use.